Hi everybody, I'm Lauren Reynolds and I'm here today with Zephyr to show you how to play the muffin tin game. To me this is a little bit less of a trick and more of a game for them, but it's going to be the foundation for any of the nose work stuff you do. So it's a fun skill or a fun game for the dogs to play, and it helps build that skill of finding treats with their nose. So the final behavior on this, I'll tape at the end, but what you want is a dog that just moves all of these tennis balls out of the way to get the treats out of the muffin tin. I'm going to start with all of these balls out of this tin, and I'm just going to, Zephyr obviously has not played this and doesn't know what to do. I'm just going to put some cookies in the muffin tin and let him find them. So I'm just dropping a few treats randomly into the tin and letting him find those treats. And then I'm going to let him see me put a treat in, and I'm going to set a ball on top of it. Keep back. So I'm going to put a treat in, put the ball on it, and he's going to have to move that ball out of the way to get the treat. So I'm going to do that again. Wait, I'm going to put the treat in, I'm going to put the ball over it. Okay, and I'm gonna let him just move that tennis ball out of the way, good boy, to get that cookie. Basically, that's all there is to this game. So now I'm going to put treats in all of the cups. I'm gonna pick it up so he quits stepping all over it. And you can break this down a little bit further by just putting treats in a couple of the cups and putting a couple of tennis balls in. As I said, this is more of a game for them than a trick. So I'm just going to go full speed ahead. We'll put all of these tennis balls into this muffin tin and create some chaos. Okay, I'm going to have him go sit and wait. Wait. And then I'm going to let him go to town. Wait. Okay. And you might want to incorporate your search cue here. So tell him search. Good boy. Search. I'm going to hold it on this floor since it tends to slide around a little bit. I know you can't really see what he's doing as well. Search. Good boy. Good job. And when he's found them all, I'm just going to pick it up and start all over again. Really, that's all there is to this game. That is the final behavior, is having the dog move all, yes, nice soccer. Having the dog move all of the tennis balls to find the treats out underneath and have fun playing it.